They know I fuck with you. And far from my trust in you. What will you do? Will you just step back? Will you duck it out? Will you be here to the end?
Hey, Jan. Hey, Brayden. Hey, Dad. Hey, Nugget. Say hey now. Don't be.
Child. Anyway, so.
He just rude. Who this is? Hey, Mama.
That's suspicious. That's weird.
Raven, Kennedy, Trey. Say hey, Trey. Say hey, Trey. Say hey. Yes, I did.
Chop gang.
Boy, if you don't get your squiggly diggly head at.
Hey, y'all.
I'm good. Hey.
Hi. My head up above the water.
Uh-huh. Okay.
How deep is this?
5 feet. I literally just asked the same question. Hey. Hey, guys. Milana, huh? What's up, baby?
Y'all. Yeah,
like, so this is just going to be a. Oh, really? So this is just a family night at the pool, at the Airbnb. Yeah, and she's very excited, child. So.
Right, not in the pool.
Hello,
though.
They got grandma here.
Yeah.
Oh, Lord.
Oh, Lord.
They didn't get the word. I said word.
No, PGA.
I'm on the
chase.
I'm cold.
Stop hitting your chest.
You're
making a
race. He was trying to take you down the hill. I can't swim.
Oh, he getting up in that thing, boy.
He cannot swim.
He trying to get up in that thing.
He cannot swim.
Yeah, it's cold. It keep letting the water out. Something wrong with it. This damn hot tub bootleg. I don't know what this is. Look at them. They so in love. They so, huh? Surprise me. Mix them. Yeah. Mix them. What?
Now go ahead and end the video real quick.
End the video?
Yeah, go ahead and end the video.
Why I got to end it?
Just go ahead.
Why?
Just end the video, bro.
Why you want me to end it?
Bro, you get to end the video.
Why?
Cause what? I'm about to talk to Rated R.
Rated R, okay. Hold
on.
These
are animal rights. To be like animal rights.
What is an animal ride?
They're gonna be out.
What's an animal ride?
Like an animal ride, like a ride made from an animal, like a zebra.
I don't know. Like a zebra roller coaster.
Yeah, you don't know.
That's what you thought. Yeah, girl, we just gonna have to find something else to do.
Why we just can't go look at the cage? Why we just can't look at the animal through the cage? We don't need to feed the animals.
Yeah, we don't. Let this
one.
Is someone
blue
on? We don't. Because we had giraffes, bulls, deer all come up to that thing where I went to the wild safari.
Yeah, girl, I'm not with that for real.
I wasn't even scared, but I was too young to know better.
I'm too young to know better. You know better now.
But that was better. But I was in eighth grade though, so I really wasn't young.
Brayden, you gonna survive a very long time. You wanna know why?
Because he is a smart person.
He's smart and paranoid.
Okay, paranoia?
People who have paranoia.
Hey, nice of you to join us. They do what? That is Miller Lite, Crown Royal, and tequila. Yes. That ain't no drunk bed. I'm not drunk. Say what?
You said you bring drinking what?
Well, I don't. Well, anybody that know me know I don't really drink. I'm on vacation, so I'm living life. Okay. You live life too, right?
I'm getting Kool-Aid wasted.
What you laughing for?
No,
you said. Yeah, I'm on vacation. I'm living life.
We just live. We're away from the. We get away from the. Normally, every day is a hustle bustle of our lives. So this is like 3-4 days.
Okay.
Enjoy the fruits of our labor.
Uh huh.
And say,
oh, okay. What? Bro, what are you talking about, man? Girl, who asked him for all that? But okay. That was good. That was a good one. Yeah. Y'all, this camera quality, I have got to say. I have got to say, this vlog is going to be like A1 for real.
It was at this moment that he knew he fucked up.
Stop!
I just got out of the shower. Smelling like.
Is that alcohol?
Fucking me up with my woman. She's
very bad. You smell good. Yeah. Let me hold it for you.
Just puzzle that.
Oh, it's not domestic violence.
That was just God telling me.
That's enough.
Mm-hmm.
Not on my watch. Not on my watch.
That's enough.
That's it.
That's it. I'm finna come fix your TV, girl.
And how all the TV's not working? It just won't
happen. Because God just makes our life difficult when it comes to Beverly Lester saying, yes.
Oh.
It's all right. All right,
okay.
I gotta go and get some pizza.
Wait, Austin, ain't you in the room with grandma?
Yes.
So why you can't fix the TV?
I am fixing the TV. What are you talking about?
Ooh.
Oh.
Okay.
He trying to catch it.
Why y'all didn't bring y'all own pots? We. I don't believe in you with the folks' pots and pans and cooking utensils. You bitches ain't clean. Y'all got some Clorox?
From my understanding, Cici don't cook.
Do y'all have bleach? Hey, excuse me.
Excuse me.
Oh my God.
Do y'all have Clorox or bleach?
No.
I would hope so because y'all go bleach them utensils before y'all use them. Cause them not our utensils. The folks be putting their mouth and stuff on stuff.
We got plastic.
No, I'm talking about the cooking utensils, sweetie.
Well, if it boils, if
it's
under heat,
ain't
it gonna cook
it? Why do you always
stay
on somebody
else?
Tomato.
Ain't no tomato. Yeah.
Tanada.
You can't. Tomato
tanada?
Wow. Yeah, you can close it.
Can you please talk American?
I thought I just closed it, bro.
Talk American.
Say it. Actually, you did it.
Say it over there, Kennedy.
Down, say it like that.
Say it. I just want to say it over there. Over there.
Because you know them folks in Savannah say over there.
Say it. Can you guys say over there?
Grandma came and stayed with us.
Oh my God, here she go with the same story over again. Kenan and Grandma came to stay with us one time during the flood in Savannah, and she kept saying the flu, the flu, the flu, the flu. Because do you know how often she tells this story? Every time we talk about Savannah. You know where we gotta be from. Yes, you do. Let me tell you something. I ain't gonna be too many more of your health. You're gonna have to get that together with this durag.
Often she kept saying the flu.
The flu.
The food.
The flu.
The food flood.
What is this? He always coming back with this. My man, my man, my man. Girl, your man left you for dead. Come on.
You won't change the shit. We was at the house, so I was sleeping. We was at my house. So I laid down on her lap in the sofa. You know what she did? She pulled my shirt up. And she grew up my stomach.
That's weird.
Why are you telling us this? Who asked for this information?
Your stomach is the size of your back.
The whole time she was
she think you pregnant? Huh? She is pregnant.
I said, why you rub my stomach?
She's 7 months pregnant. I told you.
I love the air party.
Rub it, baby.
It's a whole lot of
stomach.
It's a whole lot of stomach. She was doing...
Yeah, she tried to joke on your daddy, boy.
I don't got nothing against you. I don't got time for it. I don't got that much jokes on me right now, my boy.
Amen. Nah, Brandon ain't gonna do it. Brandon's gonna say, all right.
We talking about daddy.
Cause all you gonna say, I can't even. Nah, clean it up.
That ain't in.
Devin, that's not in.
It's 1 o'clock in the morning.
It's
2 o'clock in the morning. And you want a Miller Lite? I smell an alky.
Ain't no
malt here. I smell an alky.
All this going on here.
Yep. You got a problem with that? You ready to be on YouTube?
You
don't
the
first
video
I'ma
be in.
Yep. Yeah. Look at you. Hey, how are you? Hey, Savannah.
Don't touch you.
Okay, there we go. Hey, how you going? Hey, oh! He got the whole crew. Look at this man. Look at this one. All right. What's up? How are you? Hey.
How you doing, baby?
Oh, she done got a haircut. Oh, my God. Oh, no, she ain't. Oh! Hi, baby.
Hey.
How you? God, why trying to drag Tori out the house? Girl, why? Why do y'all get Tori out of one arrival?
Whatever.
Yeah, how did you get you out of Perry, Georgia? How you doing?
Well, you know.
Oh, everybody here is so awesome. You been in there all day? Girl, if y'all don't do nothing else, y'all are getting y'all some water on them. She's so like, boop, 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 boop. Where she get that mess from?
She's like, we're gonna pull up like boop, boop, boop.
I don't know what that fuck is. Yay. What it mean when you pull up like boop, 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 boop? What does that mean?
We're
Milana, give me that phone. Girl, leave it to my little sister. She'll put the whole damn computer in the... Ow. Ow, okay. Ow. Ow, okay. Ow, okay. Uh-huh.
Y'all trying to go to...
I
need to do something.
Yeah,
I'm hungry. My stomach is
burning. Oh, we finna go get some meat.
What we finna go eat?
Oh, yeah.
Are we finna sit down and eat?
Huh?
Are we sitting down?
Just us?
Hey, ma'am.
Are we finna invite the brown folk?
But they ain't nobody making no
shit. Girl, can we leave them
here? I'm asking all the 21.
Yeah, 21. 21. And I want a drink. Hey, y'all. So, the, the immediate crew, we headed to this. Fun zone, what, boy?
Yeah, YouTuber.
Yes, why?
Because y'all are recording.
Okay.
Okay.
You might be hating.
Huh?
You a hater.
I'm a...
You a hater, and it's not good to hit. Uh-huh, she got the light. All right, y'all, get into the fit. The old YouTube profile picture. You know. Yeah. Didn't feel like... Girl, I wasn't finna waste no good clothes.
I don't know.
Going to no theme park.
Man.
They talking about some hay. Hey. Hey! They talking about some hay. Look at my sissy. I'm not walking back there. I'm waiting till they walk up. I'm not finna double work myself. They better come on. Speed it up. Y'all, I broke my nail. Yeah, sad day in America. Look at them. If you can't depend on nothing else, you can depend on black folks to be slow and late. Slow and late. Milana, you don't want to wait on nobody, sweetie?
Yeah, Milana excited. Y'all think it's long.
You excited? You excited? Why are you not excited?
Because that, I don't like that.
You don't like that one? You don't have to get on that one.
You gonna get on a different one.
You scared? Why you scared?
You're not even tall enough to get on that.
You're not even tall enough to get on that. They ain't gonna let you get on that. It's okay. Okay? Come back here. Hold my hand. You don't want to hold my hand? You don't want to hold my hand? Oh, okay.
Well,
I just want to make sure.
Really,
oh, look at them. They done sped on up. They still back there. Lord. We going in this way?
Yeah.
Okay. Up here? Look at the girl. They think they married. Look at her. Can't tell them that. That be. Yeah, they do think they married. All right, y'all. Well, we finna go in and have fun. Where are we at? That's what I was supposed to say, y'all. I didn't even tell y'all where we at. But we at Fun Spot America Theme Parks in Orlando.
Hey, y'all. Hold up for me.
All right, kissing me.
I'm finna go in.
What we holding on for? Charlie's hat. I'm at the building.
I'm about to milk. I got
them. They better show on with the show on. They talking about wait. Girl, please. It's all right. But yeah. Yeah, first of all, I ain't want to waste my outfit coming here to get dirty and have fun with the kids. So I just wore something I didn't care about again. You know. Look at JoJo.
It looks good.
So this is the dynamic crew. Hold on, wait. Let's get a picture.
Okay.
Yeah, but this dynamic crew minus one.
Wait, can I come in?
Hi, I'm on vacation.
Yeah, this is all one big. Wait. This is the. Come on, the first cousin crew. I'm missing somebody, ain't I? Who else the first cousin? Hey, Raven. Yeah, Raven the first cousin.
Yeah, okay, there go to Raven.
And Brayden. Brayden missed it. Come on in here. Come on in here.
I'm adopted.
Uh-oh, here they go.
I'm adopted.
Yeah, he adopted into the family. She part. Yeah, you. She part. You adopt me.
You know, I'm really, I got special treatment. I'm really adopted.
But look, the adopted ones have the most fun.
For real.
You adopted, but you're not adopted. Right. You're not adopted.
I wasted all my money on that game.
Oh.
I wasted all the money.
You wasted it? Okay, y'all, hold on. Okay, y'all, take a look. This is the arcade part of... Ooh, okay, I just want to make sure the flash went on. But this is the arcade part of everything. You want what? I don't know how you're going to win that hoverboard. I want that TV.
That's my TV, buddy.
How they going to pick that up?
You like to open the machine. You legit open the machine,
knowing
they grab it.
Mm. Yeah, that's lit. Nah, I ain't wasting my money on that, though. I don't gamble. Yes, look at this. Nice little arcade. Milana, put that down, but you ain't even got not the first coin, and you already picking up stuff. Yes, look at that. Look at that. Look at that. Everything is just so beautiful. Why you ain't got no mask on? Lord have mercy. He gonna get that cobra. He gonna get that cobra. Yeah. He gonna catch that cobra. Oh, they don't know how to. Child, just keep going. Y'all, just keep going. Yeah, that's what you do. You just keep going. You don't let him. Okay, this way you get the passes. Well, we need to get a pass. Go, this line is long. Girl, this line start in the sun. I know you lying. But look, y'all. This looks so fun and interesting. Brayden, don't walk in my damn video like that, you rude fucker. But this just looks so... Look at this, girl. But it just looks so inviting. I'm really excited. Okay. Y'all ready? So we're about to, yeah, okay. Me and my brother and my sister.
I'll get on that, though.
You'll get on what? Really? Yeah, so y'all, it's hot as fuck out this door, okay? I do mean very, very, very hot. So we're gonna make the best out of it. So after this, we're gonna get on that. Yes. Nah, I'm not going. No, you're going too.
I ain't going.
You scared?
No, I ain't scared. I
ain't scared. Yeah, I just want to say Fun Spot and their employees and some bullshit. And let me tell you why. Okay, so as y'all can see, all these folks over here riding. Everybody got them partner. Why he got this little girl over here by herself? Nobody. Literally nobody. He could let her ride on the next one. She ain't finna do nothing but drive around in a circle. Poor baby. Poor baby. Poor baby. I feel so bad for her. So we're about to go on the mind blower. Ooh, it's a roller coaster. Ooh, ooh. Girl, bitches do too much. That be the issue. So I'm gonna let y'all know if I die or not. Oh my God, y'all, this is fucking ridiculous. Look at this. Talk about purchase today. I ain't gonna purchase it. I know this shit high, but damn. What? My boy shed a couple tears on the ride. Oh my God. Oh my. Woo. Okay, let's see how we look the second go round. How we look? Same as the first. Same as the first. Let's see.
Yeah.
Lord, look at us, all four of us. Jesus. I'm too fast, boy.
Fast as fuck, boy. Still fast as fuck, boy. Come get some.
Yeah! Too fast! Uh-oh! Coming up on you! Excuse me, you're too fast!
So, y'all, it's hot, number one. But, okay, this is... I don't know how we lost everybody, but... Y'all, I'm about parked out. So, we rode go-karts and went on some air stuff and roller coasters and... I don't know yet. Say what?
Got knocked out.
Okay. So now we looking at these cars. Hold on, let me flip. Let me show y'all what we're looking at. Okay, so we got all the classics. Oh my God, look at the Vets. Look at the Vets. Now, anybody that truly know me know that this right here, this is like my passion. This is it right here. This is it. Beautiful vehicles. Oh my God, just watch out. No, don't get in this picture. Sorry. But yeah, it's just beautiful vehicles. Beautiful. I wish I could afford one. Oh. Look, but please don't touch.
Thank you. Just got back from dinner, so I'm here.
Yes, beautiful.
Thank you, man.
Beautiful.
Thank you.
This yours? Tell me about it.
26 Dodge Challenger RT Scat Pack.
Uh-huh.
485 horsepower.
Uh-huh.
It's got a K&M high flow air filter.
Okay.
22 more horsepower.
Okay.
So it has 507.
So how many added horsepowers?
22 more it added.
22. All together?
Yeah.
No modifications?
The mid mufflers are out. It sounds a little louder. I don't know if that gives any more power or not.
Yeah.
But I've had it 171. Got it logged on my computer in there.
You done got it up to 171?
171.
Okay.
I was trying for 176, which is what they say it'll do.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. And I got struck by a crosswind, and it just totally.
Yeah.
Oh my God.
Yeah.
It was
yeah.
Very scary.
But yeah, it's a beautiful car though. I see you got the Brembo pads on it.
Yeah, well, it came with Brembo. This is the
right.
Six pistons.
Yeah.
Upgraded the six pistons.
Oh yeah. You have a lot of fun in it. What else do you drive?
I have a Dodge Ram 2500 with the Cummins turbo diesel.
Okay.
And then my wife has a Chrysler 300C.
300C? I love the C, man. Look at why everybody just, oh girl, look at beautiful. My grandma got a flyways all my Jesus. Y'all done worked. The look at Trey. Trey's so over it. Hey, Trey. Hey.
I still look good as always.
You don't look good. I'm still trying to figure out why he got on a hoodie in Orlando in the middle of the summer. Good Gucci move.
Who man's is this? Get him the fuck out of here.
Girl, that head. Everybody just threw. You tired too? You tired? Yeah. Let's rock and roll, everyone.
What would you do? Do you just step back?